it's helped me in that I've been allowed to think interdisciplinarily, and I've been able to really kind of be broadly philosophical in my approach. Racial thinking, well, what's that, right? And then pursue it comparatively in the U.S. and Mexico, and then most importantly, to extend that question into kind of deep time, the origins of domestication. So it's been absolutely fundamental to any success I've had with this project.